Hello, Aquarius. This is your Messages from the Universe reading. I don't do too date and time specific. They're just very human, and we're working with spirits and energies here. They do not play the same way. I just ask what they want to show me this week in regards to your sign and interpret based on what I see. Keep in mind, this is a general reading, so if it doesn't resonate for you, check the other signs in your chart and watch one of those videos, or you can book a personal reading with me. A link to my website is in the description box below. During the reading, wow, I just got that all out. during the reading, feel free to flip the energies, take what resonates for you. Cross watcher, I could be talking about you or Aquarius, who you're watching about. Only you know what fits. Okay, so you're starting out with the Death card. So change, endings, but with endings always comes new beginnings. There will be some ships of yours coming in. This could have to do with it's going to be a stable offer. You came out sideways on balance, so that's better than reversed, because I believe you may have been reversed a couple readings ago. So now you're sideways. You're moving on up to standing straight up again. There will be something coming in. Just be patient. This could have to do with either a home, a commitment of some sort, a work gathering, some sort of celebration. Something's coming to you that will bring a stable offer. Now, I do feel, though, in order for this ship to come in, you have to step forward into your new beginning. Right now, I feel like you have one foot in the past and one foot in the future. You know what direction you want to go. You guys are a hardworking sign, you know. And I think that, you know, you do have an idea. But there's something that's burdening you from the past, you know. I in general, for the last few readings that I've done for Aquarius, there's been this burden holding inside. I did sense, as I mentioned, that some of you may have lost someone in your family. Not all of you, but there is that sense of ending, loss, burden. And, you know, you're walking towards the future, but that burden that you're holding inside is still sort of holding. You have one foot, like I was saying, there's one foot still in the past. Just something that didn't work out the way you wanted it to. You know, it broke your heart, whatever it was. So it's understandable that you have this heavy burden here. You know, some of you may feel like there's a passionate new beginning that you want, or that you wanted, that didn't turn out the way you wanted it to, and this was heartbreaking. Or there could be a new beginning, and this has a lot of passion involved to it, so creativity, sexual work, you know, anything that drives that passion for you. There could be something that you know, a new beginning that's coming upon you that you're kind of like, uh-oh. Like you weren't trying to plant seeds into that, but it's just not something you wanted to worry about right now. The universe is asking you to have a different perspective on whatever this is. I don't know if this is work related. I don't know if this is an opportunity that you're like, no. That's not what I wanted. They're saying that, you know, you're looking at you might not be seeing it the correct way. You may be interpreting it as a negative thing. And who knows, it could be negative for you, but they're asking you to, it's meant to show you something, basically. Whatever this is. And if this applies to you, something will ring or it will very soon. Because this is fairly early on in my spread. So I would say it's going to, you know, it's coming into play soon. And this will ring a bell. You won't have to rack your head about what this is because it's affected you. Whoa, has it affected you? Now, for some of you, it could still be this loss burden that you feel from the past. But I feel like there's something else coming in here that you're like, or lack thereof that you were really focused on. Whatever it is, it's upset you. Could have to do with an earth sign. Either something with the earth sign in your interaction with them or relationship was unbalanced. Or maybe this earth sign is not well. Maybe they're not feeling well right now, either mentally or physically. But something's off balance with an earth sign or somebody who has the traits of a King of Pentacles. You know, a businessman, Virgo, Capricorn, Taurus, but doesn't have to be. This person, whoever this is going to need strength to come out of this. Or you're going to need strength to deal with this person. You may be helping this person or you know, maybe this is a family member to you. But there's either something about the relationship that's unbalanced that needs strength on both your part, or I don't know why sick keeps coming to my mind. But if they aren't well for some reason, or they're just upset, I do see you being a very good anchor for them, Aquarius, giving them, even if it's hard for you, but really being there for this person. Kind of being their strength. Or maybe this is reversed. Maybe they will be your strength in this time that you're going through. Because you are going through a lot. I feel emotional doing your reading. Like I could cry any moment. You know? But there is a lot of beautiful things that can begin for you. I sense it. It's almost like, but there's a lot of nostalgia here, you know. You're just carrying the burden of walking away or something left or, you know, that's really something for you. But you are carrying it very well. You are, one of the main cards is strength. You are strength. And even if you don't feel like you are inside, the universe sees it because they're showing it to me right here. And you are others' strength as well. So, yeah, this is so emotional for me looking at your reading. Okay. Pardon me, guys. You may have recently had a reunion with somebody, or you might soon. I'm getting a couple messages from this, so I'll say all of them. You could have had a reunion with somebody. Could be this earth sign, or there is fire here, so I do have fire. But and maybe this is what burdened you. Maybe you got some news. You feel very protective over something, you know, you're reflecting on the past. I feel like you went back to the past. So some of you may have traveled home, again, reunion, or just met up with somebody that you haven't seen in a while. And you gained a new perspective by whatever that you have done or whatever you will be doing very soon. And it has to do with something from the past, could be a soulmate situation. But again, I'm getting that this news that you get it's not necessarily bad towards you, but it makes you feel burdened. That's why I feel like there's somebody in your life that's going through something. That's why you have to be the rock in the picture. You're the strength here. That is your theme. Which is very beautiful. Very beautiful. Some of you, there could be children involved in the equation. Could have to do with a fire sign. I'm not getting a whole lot on the children. It's just they could be here. There could be some children involved. Maybe, again, you had a reunion. Somebody has a daughter. Daughter, I guess. I don't know why I said daughter, but... okay. All right. Bring me back. Also, there could have been some, you could have gone out and had a good time. Could have been a reunion, or you could have just been going out to have a good time. There could have been lots of drinking, or just, I'm getting, you know, having a good time. Something you or another person, they could have been, it's just I'm getting, I got the devil, and okay, let me just show you the cards, and like, I don't know how to explain, I know what I think about it, but I'm having trouble explaining. Okay, so this is the devil and the seven of swords. This could be addiction, drugs, drinking, sex, seven of swords, trying to get away with something, deceitful, sneaking off, the lone wolf. And this doesn't have to be you, but it looks like somebody had drinks, had a really good time, did something, maybe, they did something, you put in the word naughty, I don't know, looks like you went forward with something, or somebody did. And I just sense that there was like drinking involved, a good time, doing something maybe behind someone's back, you or the other person, could be with a water sign, Cancer maybe, doesn't have to be, but there is a lot of water here. Could have just been a lot of drinking. Now, if you're an Aquarius that doesn't drink, then somebody went, this is relevant to somebody close to you. And there could be a burden about this. Maybe it was just for some of you, one night stand, just something you're not really, whatever. Just having a good time. But maybe now you're burdened for some reason. There's just some sort of burden here, and I'm not sure if it's necessary, like making the wrong choice. Maybe you were feeling left out in the cold by a fire sign, or, you know, something, you've just been working really hard and you just wanted to have a good time, but there's something going on about you or somebody, I don't mean to blame you, but this is your reading. So just somebody has done something. They have done something naughty. Maybe you know about this. Maybe it's burdened you. Or maybe you're the one carrying this burden. But I do sense here that there's some sort of secret. Okay. You could receive a message. This could go back to up here because I'm getting a lot of, with you, some news regards to something that you're like, oh boy, I don't know about that. But yeah, there's definitely a secret. It could be, maybe you're holding a secret emotion in for somebody. Maybe you want to offer, you want to speak to somebody and express your feelings, but you're holding it in, you're not, or they're doing the same to you. For some of you, there could be, again, the word children comes involved. I don't know why, but there could be something coming out about a child to somebody around you. I don't know. But that would be, that would not have come out yet, but it will be. That's only going to be some of you. I don't know. But again, there's secrets here next to you and you look kind of upset. So maybe you feel as if somebody's hiding something from you, but you're going to get messages in regards to all of this, you know, this new opportunity. There's going to be a stable offer. So you've got about three things going on, you know, amidst all of your internal burdens. So stay strong, Aquarius. Okay. Let me go ahead and just pull an advice card for you from the universe. Because things are changing, you know, they are changing. You just have some stuff coming out, you know. Stuff is going to be coming out for you. I don't know. Okay. All right. Universe, please give me an advice for Aquarius. Please give me some advice for Aquarius. Family may be very relevant to you. Again, yeah, I was sensing that. Like, this could be your brother or a sibling. I could see, you know, so family, things going on with family. You got ancestors, but it's reversed. So I think there's trouble. And your theme, I'm so glad they... Because this is what I was talking about to you. Mountain, which symbolizes strength. I mean, what is stronger than a mountain? Shape-shifting. And then clouds here. Okay. So, you, again, you're going to be the strength of this scenario. And I think you know it. Be proud in that, Aquarius, because you are strong and you will have things come into you because of it. Things are starting to change, and some of these changes might be painful. Some of the news you may not love, but they're necessary. Change is necessary. Know that your ancestors are watching over you, and if you have lost somebody, they're still very much with you, helping to give you strength in this situation that you're going through. Just know things are changing and hang in there. Okay? A stable offer's coming. Feel nostalgic. Reflect on the past. Have good memories and enjoy them. And be there for those that need you. And let those people or others be there for you as well. Okay? Have a wonderful week, Aquarius. All right, I gotta go before you make me cry.